a legitimate, valid rejection of the lenses that you just put on your customer. Come to the conclusion, this just isn't going to work. There is something wrong. Now, what are we going to do about that? When powers are really low, it's pretty rare to have rejection. So generally, you're going to have folks in higher powers where this becomes a problem. They have a pair of glasses 99% of the time that are working for them. You get that pair in your hand, the old pair, compare them to the new ones. Well, you're going to see something between those two that's different. There's your troubleshooting.